circle? Yes, student, next to the first video, the reading of the stationary state of the hydrogen atom is given by the formula, a radius of nth RB is equal to A0 multiplied by N square. Here N, that is what? Number of RB, say 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. And A0, it is the constant value, and its value is 52.9 picometer, or if we convert it into angstrom or meter, it will become 52.9 into 10 to the power minus 12 meter, because 1 picometer is equal to what? 10 to the power minus 12. Are you getting? Even we can convert according to the question. Next one, that is C number. Like the first time we discussed energy, second time we discussed radius. Now velocity also plays very important role, because electron is revolving around the nucleus, so it must have some certain velocity. So what is the velocity? So the velocity is given by the formula. It is what? Velocity is equal to V0, okay, V0 into Z upon N. This is what? Velocity of nth RB. Velocity of nth RB. V0, again it is a constant value. Z, this is called atomic number, and N is called number of RB. For hydrogen, the Z is equal to 1. Okay, and the RB, that is electron, only one electron is there, therefore it must present in first RB. So 1 upon 1 is equal to 1. That means what? For hydrogen, the velocity of electron revolving in the first orbit have velocity what? 2.188 into 10 to the power 8 centimeter per second. And if it is the second orbit, then place it value of n what? 2. Getting? And if we are changing the name of element like helium, then the Z will become 2, that is atomic number will become 2. Okay. Fourth one, electron in an atom can have only certain definite or discrete value. Okay, that means what, beta? The orbit have a certain or discrete value. This is the value of that particular orbit. This is not the value of the electron, its own. That is, electron in orbits in own do not have any value. Actually, the energy value, it is of particular energy state or RB. Okay. Next one, and this is what? Quantized. This is called what? Quantized energy. Quantized means the fixed quantity. Okay, that is energy of each and every orbit has a fixed energy level, which is called the quantized energy or fixed quantity of energy. Okay, and therefore, student, electron neither goes to upper orbit or down or jumps to lower orbit, okay, till it is not supplied external energy. Getting? So if the electron present in particular orbit, that is, this is the energy of that particular orbit. Now as the energy is quantized, similarly the angular momentum is also quantized. Angular momentum, that is what? Mass, okay, and tangential velocity, and what? Radius. This is called angular momentum. This angular momentum is given by the mvr is equal to nh upon 2 pi. Here n is again number of orbit, 1, 2, 3, 4. That is, for second orbit, it will become 2h upon 2 pi. For third orbit, it will become 3h upon 2 pi, and so on. So this is about the next postulate. In next video, we will see other postulate.